we have some breaking news on the PDA epidemic that is sweeping the nation. To give you a better understanding of the outbreak, we head over to our reporter, Gail Force.
Scotland is the worst affected, with a torrential downpour of lip-on-lip action. Whilst in Manchester, temperatures are soaring, with 15.3% of people actually buying chocolates and flowers for their other halves. Meanwhile, in Cardiff, it still remains relatively low risk, with most people thinking that Valentine's Day is overrated commercial tosh. The rest of the week looks bleak, with highs of heavy petting and people looking at each other with that "I love you" face.
If you spot anybody exhibiting signs of PDA, please send us your pictures using the hashtag #GetAroom. Together, we can stop this.